Thomas, why this collaboration with AGF?
Yeah, we needed another jump. We have done well for 8 years now, but to make an even bigger impact, we needed a strategic collaboration, and AGF, this club in Aarhus, has shown to be the right fit for us. So I believe in the next years to come, we can really take new steps towards our dreams.
And what can you offer a European Super League club like AGF?
We would love to think that we can share and show the potential we have in Uganda. We believe that we are strong, physically strong, we are fast, we can move quickly from side to side, we can move the ball with us, and we can be decisive on the final third. I think this is some of the things that we can bring to AGF.
And how will this collaboration benefit the academy in Uganda?
Oh, it's going to lift us so much. So we have been really working hard for long, and I have known from the very start that I wanted this to happen at one point. I didn't know if it was after 4 or 6 years or 8 years or 10, but now it's come to come through, and I'm really happy and very humble as well, because AGF is a big club, so I need to learn a lot, El Cambio needs to learn a lot, and hopefully we can give back to AGF as well.
And then AGF can also learn something.
I'm sure, and already AGF has been visiting us, coming home with things that they can implement right away into their system here. So it goes both ways, and I couldn't be more excited, actually.
Skal du bruge mere?
Nej.
Godt. Okay. Det var farven.